Dear God, you made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, that it's no shame to be poor, but it's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible if I had a small fortune? If I were a rich man, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a biddy biddy rich, man, I'd build a big tall house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with a real wooden floors below. There couldn't be one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud will land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say here lives a wealthy man. Oh, if I were a rich man, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, I wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a biddy biddy rich, yidle diddle 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 man, I see my wife, my Goldie, looking like a rich man's wife with a proper double chin, supervising meals to our heart's delight. I see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Oh, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important men in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them like a Solomon the wise. If you please, Reptavia, pardon me, Reptavia, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. La ri ra ri ri ra ra. It won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know.